Hey guys, welcome back to Teardown. I figure I had an hour and a half before bed, so it's a good time to play this. Let's see. It looks like there's going to be a best month in years. If this continues, we'll finally be able to replace the heating we talked about. Anyway, just wanted to say thanks. Well done. Locklell Teardown Services, head of sales. So, mom's helping me. Like, I'm assuming Tracy's mom. I don't know. Sorry to contact you again. I was just going through the satellite data when I heard about the dam break at Lee. I've been waiting for an opportunity to get a hold of Lee's accounting. It is the last missing piece in the Lee investigation. He has kept it hidden in various places. But right now, the whole place is flooded due to some accident at the power plant. He moved everything upstairs. The site is completely empty at the moment, so this is a golden opportunity to take a hold of those documents. Is this one of the only missions? This is like the only mission. That's quite a bit of, Alright, let's try it. I might only get one in, considering how long it takes me to just do one mission. They weren't kidding, it is flooded. So it's just gonna be boats. Boat. So, fire alarm and large fires will trigger the alarm. So there's no alarms on the documents? There is alarms. Crap. So there's a document down here. Which is kind of junk. That it's all the way down there. That means I'm gonna need a boat from wherever I go to there. So the way I'm looking at this, I feel like I'm gonna need a boat here. Still get by here. So, I'm gonna need a boat here. I'm gonna need to grab the thing in here. Jump out and get across this. Get up here. Somehow get into here. Grab that, and then get out. So let me. This is gonna be very interesting. Okay, I can definitely use this. That's kind of perfect. Feels like what it should be. So spray can. probably going in reverse order here, but... Can't get off them? Why do I bother spraying everything now? Because... Why not? Save. We got pretty far into my planning. I'm not gonna change it now. Well. Now where? I think it would be faster to do this than to do this. I'm gonna hit this tower. If I'm gonna hit this tower, I'm gonna wanna go here first. I'm pretty positive I have to hit this first. If I have to hit this first, the best solution would be for me to drive as fast as I can straight here. On a boat. Then, probably it would be faster for me to jump back off the boat, or jump back on the boat from here, and go all the way to this. And try to, like... plank my way up there. Then there's this. But between that, and that takes a lot of time just for those. The rest is pretty quick. I'm just trying to figure out a way that I don't back travel. I can change it up after. If I find that doesn't work. I'm pretty sure though I gotta... Did that just fall apart randomly? Ooh, okay. Spooky ghosty. Am I stuck? No. I'll do one more plank just in case. That's why. Got plenty of planks, don't worry. I'm actually really glad I invested so much into planks. Because it's like the only thing, so far at least, that I can actually build. Interesting. Why would I use that though? I'll come back to this later, I guess. Oh, it's attached. Interesting. So there might be a couple that are attached to something I can move out. Interesting, because I can make that closer. why didn't I just use planks? I'm right on it. Above office platform. So how do I get high enough over here? Yeah. Let me up. Jesus. All right. Why is this acting so funny now? It was just working perfectly. Find a box or something to stick it on. Back up. I love how I can't cancel it.
think I could do better by just... Save. What I want to do here. Goodbye. Okay, quick load. Why does she... Why? So here's where it gets kinda fuzzy here. Do I take the boat? So there's two boats that I know of. There's this one. You're not gonna have to. see what we have in store for us over here. First off, I can already see I'm gonna have to devise a way to get up there. Because any other way is gonna be friggin' lost. So that's right up here. Okay, so that's not too bad, actually. Yep, that's kind of what I'm thinking. Whoa, I'm flying. Nice if there's more than one boat here, because what I would do normally is just jump off and then meet another boat right here. I don't think that's going to happen. Oh, is this out of the water? So kind of a side note here is, I haven't tested... Oh, you could run a car up there. Interesting. You could run a car all the way around. No, you couldn't, because this blocks it off. So I think the thing's right around there. Works. Alright, so maybe I'm intended to use this. I think I know how I'm supposed to use this. Is this thing still drivable? Yes, but... I can... this over. How? It's a piece of heavy machinery. How the hell does that happen? I can use Well, I got it out, actually. I'm dumb. In a trailer truck. I could technically drive the trailer truck there. Yep. Just enough space to turn around. This way. See if I knock over some trees here. Also, I Come on, get over the friggin' thing. No, I'm gonna quick load again. I should say, did I save? No, I didn't. All right, well. Trying to pivot here. Whatever, that's good enough. That's enough. God, what is it gonna take? Okay. So my idea is take a plank. Of course I didn't get it right the first time. Max it out. Go up here. Go up here. Oh, I gotta kill that before it kills the game. That something. Then open up this door, jump out onto a boat, go straight over there. quick save. I go grab that boat, and then I can try it. That only took like 50 minutes to set everything up. Jesus. Out of this. this. Here. Grab that. Keep going. So here's where I get a little, I don't know. Should I grab that? You know what I think you're meant to do? The reason why this isn't there is I think you're supposed to grab that, jump out, get in this, and get to here. But the problem is, there's still another one over here. Ugh! So how would I use this? The only way I can conceivably use this is if I went from here, grab this. Yeah, but you're still gonna have to go this way anyway. So this part's the difficult part. I don't know which way to go. Grab this, and then I gotta go somewhere. I can either go here. If I back this back in, I could probably... doesn't make a lot of sense no matter which way you do it here. I think it's gonna come down to me just trying it and seeing which way which works best. Damage this is not much. My problem is if I do that, I have to take that right there. Thank you. Guess that's all I can really do. What did that think? I didn't mean to put it on that box, but that works. Okay, I'm gonna give it a go, and let's see what happens. Of course, I'm gonna have to swim all the way there. This seems like a lot for a minute. But I've been doing this now for a good hour. It's almost time for me to go to bed, honestly. So I'm gonna just give it a go and see what happens. Why are you so slow? It would have been faster running it. I'm not gonna get it out. It is possible. If I don't make it this time, I'm gonna put rocket jets on that. Oh, I forgot to. I don't think this big boat needs it. I think the other one does. Okay, made it out. What did I have, like 0.1 seconds left? 0.6. So that worked. That probably wasn't the most efficient way to do it, but that did work. It did take me an hour to set up. My whole thing about this game is if I think I got the tools to do it the first time, I'm going to try. Even if there's something later that comes along that makes it so much easier, I don't care. I want to try it with the tools I currently have. I lost a little bit of time in the loop around there. But this is the fastest way I could think of. I didn't think the boat was going to be that slow. I should have put jets on the boat and that would have made everything a little faster. Or like shot the front of the boat out.
Oh.
If you're out for too long, he gets more accurate. I think that's what it is. I think this is supposed to be intermission thing. It just sucks that they don't give you a break in between. Boat to get all the way across. That was cool. I like that level. That was very cool. It took me a second to realize what I'm supposed to be doing, though. It didn't really matter how I did it. I needed to get out. Oh, the flooding went down. Oh, there's another half of this game. Dude, I have my own carport now. am now an expert. I have a satellite, not a satellite dish, a wire antenna. Wood, I have my own truck. I have my van that's here, finally. The railroad's gone? That's interesting. Looks like it got bricked up. Yeah, this place got overhauled a bit. Oh, that's right, every 10 levels. What did I get this time? Nitroglycerin. Given that I'm only getting 4 of them, I'm assuming it does a lot. Got my own treadmills. I got a little area here. I got that. Oh, I got this room. Probably for painting. Oh, I got the kitchen up here. Bathroom. Kind of half finished. Easy to fall through. And this is probably going to be a bedroom or a lounge area. This is the master bedroom. Man, that's a lot. I remember when first got here, it was basically nothing. There's another bedroom. Huge closet. The closet's a room. What's underneath? Oh, yeah. The paint studio. So, even though I really like the way this place looks, I'm just gonna... Okay, maybe I have to shoot it? Whoa! Jesus. Actually, you know what? That's about as big as the bomb. Blast is 5. Bomb blast is 5. So yeah, it's about as big as the bomb. But it can get bigger. And look at all these tools I've acquired. I started off with just this. Look how many tools I have now. So many tools. So little time. Just got the tax bill for your van. Is that registered me? We should probably do something about that. It's really been quiet for a while. What happened with all those clients you brought in earlier this year? Still have some dough left, but it's running out quickly. We need to bring in new ones. Let me know if you hear anything. Yeah, it is, Mom. I'm gonna call it here for the night. I definitely will be picking this up tomorrow and playing a lot more. God, this game's just so much fun. So I haven't even gotten to, like, apparently, this is not the best part of the game. This is just the campaign, which, I mean, I love it so far. It's meticulous and, I don't know, it fits my pace pretty well. But anyway, I guess there's Steam Workshop for this game. And if you don't know what that is, basically it's mods, but in a very easy to access area in the game store that this game was bought from. So there are a ton of maps, gadgets, weapons that I can use. I've been holding off on any of that until I finish the game. Because I feel like if I go into the sandbox mode or start modding the game, I'll never ever get the campaign experience that I want. That being said, what I'm probably going to do with all the rest of the levels is I'm going to go through them all first the best I can, like I've been doing with these, and then come back and without any mods try to get everything done. And then after I got everything done, I will start fooling around with mods in the campaign. Just a little bit. I don't know how much I'll do, honestly. And then I'll start going full out and do like sandbox mode. My plan, but this was only part one, and there's a part two. Don't know if there's a part three, but even if it's just a part two, if part two is just as long as part one was, it's going to be at least another 10 hours of gameplay, or lack thereof. It's going to be more like 10 minutes of gameplay and 9 hours and 50 minutes of me setting up things. But anyway, thank you for joining me. I really don't know what else to say than other than have a good night, have a good day, and I'll see you next time. If you want to, say hit subscribe, ring the bell so you get notified of the next one. If you want to comment, feel free. If you don't, that's fine too. Thank you.